This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
The Allfather put you up to this?
No. This was my brilliance of work.
I'm surprised. Chaining up the innocent is a favored pastime of Odin's.
The irony is not lost on me. Right. Chain the fins too. If you could. Sure, it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. But we're going to free it. And then...
And then it will still wish for death.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
What's it say, brother?
Above you, brother!
Fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
Nest was Kratos, I see something. Be a dock just there. Could we unblock it? Perhaps that's how we reach this creature's tail. Let's return to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made?
No.
You just refuse to pick a favorite poem. That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Behind you! One leg.
Must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Another incomplete rune slate. Now I just need to speak the word. Mekking. Success. The gate is lowering out there. You're punishing yourself, aren't you, Mimir? For exploiting the laborers. For the Lungbacher.
Of course. Who else is going to?
I'd consider Odin chaining you to a tree for hundreds of years a sort of penance.
We'll agree to disagree.
You great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
At least it can feel the wind on its face.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.